stage and stand on the podium. There's an old friend waiting for you there already.
We have to be on the lookout for Antonovsky.
Do you ever just stop? We won. So smile. Okay, don't smile. Creeping me out. It's showtime. Welcome, everyone, to the Detroit Arms Expo, where we will show you the newest, hottest advancements in urban warfare. Thank you. Thank you. Now, please, before we proceed, let's take a moment to honor the man who made all of this possible. So join me in a minute of silence. Now, let's start the party. OCP has always been the pioneer pushing the limits of what's been possible in security technology. Those efforts gave us RoboCop and RoboCop 2. That's right. But much like our late CEO, RoboCop is the past. We need to look at the future. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present OCP's newest achievement, the UEDs, Urban Enforcement Droids. A reliable solution to crime with the push of a button. UEDs will be exclusively protecting the streets of Detroit, since the police left the citizens of our city to the mercy of the criminal element by going on a strike. But no need for alarm, UEDs are ready to patrol the city today. Today will be their first major test, the protection of the mayoral election rally. Now, let's open up the floor to the questions. I'm sure you're dying to hear more about my robots, yes?
I have a question for RoboCop. In view of the police strike, do you think these new robots are actually capable of protecting the city?
The police did not strike. We were fired.
The police left because they felt threatened by the UEDs. And rightfully so. My machines are superior in every way. A presentation is in order to show that those are not just empty words.
I have another question for RoboCop. It's about the candidates for mayoral elections.
Who cares? It can't even vote in the damn thing.
There are a lot of people that vote. Polls show that RoboCop's words and actions have influence rates. So, RoboCop, could you give us all a... Is Mills' promise to grant you and all future cyborgs human rights enough to earn your support? Knowing you'd possibly get your freedom back?
Freedom to do what exactly? Get back with his family?
Or will you, contrary to your creator's interest, in...
I support John Mills.
Thank you for such a straight answer. I'm sure there are people who've waited to hear it.
Well, there you have it. Now we can get back to why we all gathered here. My robots. It's time to present what these bad boys are capable of, huh? I just need to find... And where did I put it?
Is that normal?
Huh? It's just a prototype. No need to worry.
More will come.
What the hell are you talking about?
What was that?
All of you need to leave. What is happening?
I lost my...
Resisting arrest.
Did you remember?
But there's another way. We can't control them, but we can make them stop. Take me to the Expo Depot. The entrance is through Hall C. I'll open the gate. Just clear the space. The code doesn't work. Luckily, I'm the one who sold them this garbage, so I know what to do. Just destroy the fuse box, and the gate will open. Do it!
What is your plan?
I give the orders and you follow them. Maybe it'll work that way for once. Okay, since I open the gate, you clear the way to Hall C.
I remember differently.
Out of the gate. We'll reach the depot from Hall C. We must manage this mess. Those UEDs are my tickets straight to the CEO's chair.
This EMP device, how does it affect me?
Don't worry. Nothing'll happen. To your brain, at least. And that's the part you cherish the most, anyway. You'll be fine. Pave the way to the depot and don't bother you.
Why is this device?
Thank you.
afraid. Even if the EMP device fries your circuits or something, is it really such a big sacrifice to stop this mess? And I'm willing to make it.
I figured I'd meet you here, RoboCop.
Seems like you two have a lot to talk about. I don't want to be in your way.
Nonsense, Mr. Becker. Since I have you here, thank you for providing me with this little thing. I was looking for a loyal partner. I was hoping it would be RoboCop, but your droids will have to suffice.
No problem. And thank you for choosing OCP. Now that my work is done here, so I'm just gonna get...
RoboCop, now that the old man doesn't need you, I don't need you. Keeping you alive this long was a mistake. Let me erase that mistake! Sorry, I won't be staying to witness this. I need to start packing up the toys. Take care of him.
Alex Murphy, we have to fix you.
We are one.
We must erase you.
It's actually impressive how stubborn you are. At the same time, it's heartbreaking knowing that you never could have won. Oh, your creators made sure of that. That chip OCP implanted in your brain? The one that was supposed to help you. It served as my collateral. It made sure that you could never touch me. It's activated with this. Oh, but I'm sure you already put that together. The old man wanted me to use it sparingly, as long exposure would melt your brain. Oh. Now that's a visual. But since the old man's gone, I can do whatever I want.
We packed everything, sir.
Splendid. Duty calls. But I'm leaving you with something to remember me by. Exhilarating. Now it's time to take what's mine. The city of Detroit.
You're leaving us again?
Dad? Don't go. Please.
Mm.
He's waking up. Oh, no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted RoboCop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. RoboCop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire!
She's right! I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it, but let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
This is bad. Can we do anything about it? I mean, we've all been fired.
Never stopped us before. But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning up this mess.
My God, look at this place.
Could things get any worse? I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some!
Murphy, you're something else!
That damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is! But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Antonowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to... one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Hey, cops! Is it true?
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my art. Bunch of torchheads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the vultures. It's my creative choice who I work with.
It's Ronnie! For Ronnie's Grocery! They're trying to burn down my store! I need help! I can't get out!
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help me? I can't open the damn door!
God, thank you!
Watch out for smoke, citizen. Gale, where are you?
Is that you? I've been waiting.
I will get you out.
You're back. You came back.
Go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
Off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
thugs are trying to play out a scene from a heist movie in that video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please, send help. It's only a matter of time.
Oh, God, I breached you. I hope not every police officer is fired. I need help. I'm being held hostage by some punks in my laundromat. They're drugged out of their minds. There's no reason they would send somebody, please.
Did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
deal with this bitch, Robo. It's RoboCop. We gotta tell Spike.
Hey, am I hearing gunshots? Pipe down. Just keep planting those bombs.
Direct cover!
I'm not playing anymore! Grimsy!
What's the situation?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
so cool because you're doing all this fancy work, huh? I did all my tattoos myself! Let's see the piece of art.
Please put down your weapons!
This is no coincidence. I am heading there now.
We'll escort the mayor to safety.
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap. Any news?
Wendell is not here. I am looking for anything that could help us find him.
What about the lab?
This is where the bodies were taken. OCP, I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
The scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator. He hired scumbags and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenary's frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from...
Hey man, check it out.
Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet. Should he even be?
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and...
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right-hand man. So, if he's the king of Della City, then I am. And you know what that means.
So I was thinking, once Delta City...
How many times do I have to say it?
Someone to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy.
I like to fuck around at the jobs of the other guy, but I asked that you pretty much.
What a tool.
Alex Murphy. You didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
Huh? Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Reminder.
you believe this metal fuck? He is still standing!
It was to keep him busy, sir. We're preparing a full-blown attack behind the gate. Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Target acquired.
RoboCop has reached the sniper's nest. I don't get it. It's like he's reading our every move. Has your broadcast been compromised? No chance, sir. Our comms are secure. What are you going to do about this situation? We're sending our prime unit, Blitztroop, to get rid of him. I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true.
Nothing will bring back your old life, except me. I'm now the only person who has access to Afterlife's technology. Do you really want to throw this chance away?
Thank you.
that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for!
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over! Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines! Can't you see? OCP is lying to you! I was the only one who was frank with you from the start! You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. Well, they wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
dead? What about the city?
Everyone pulled through. We've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep. But I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy. Good job.
You caught me sleeping at the desk.
We are all...
It's air...
There.
So, Antonowski finally got what he deserved.
Damn right! No escaping the grave.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Oh, that's a shame, because the guy from the Holy Cow joint came by earlier.
It is sick.
You don't look so hot. Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
I'm glad that
Robo, Lewis was looking for you.
That you, partner? You're back. So it's done.
It is.
Did Wendell do one of his kill him speeches after which he always leaves?
He did.
What a cheeseball. So, are you gonna stand around like that the whole day? Come on, sit down. A lot of things have changed since I wasn't around. For one, I've heard that there's another woman in your life.
Another woman?
Dr. Blanche. Seems that you two spent a lot of time talking together. I'm glad that there was someone you could lean on while I was away. You've been under a lot of pressure lately. It felt like every night at the hospital I was seeing your face on the news. People trying to dissect your every word, question who you are, your past, your future. I wanted to say how proud I am that despite having all those people look at you under a microscope, you remain so composed. I know I wouldn't handle it that well. So, how did you do that?
I had help.
Oh, that little thing?
It served as a reminder of who I am, who I have always been.
A great police officer?
Among other things.
I just want you to know that if you ever need to talk...
I know, Lewis. Thank you.
So, what's next for us, partner?
Our morning shift is about to start.
I'll get my gear.
You've got to see this!
Moments ago, what was reported as an unidentified creature has entered the OCB headquarters and is creating havoc. Reports of numerous casualties are coming in. No one seems to know what caused the chaos. Most importantly, who is going to stop it?
I guess the shift's starting early. Ready, partner?
I was born ready.
What the hell? It's like a hurricane came through.
Stay alert.
monster.
Robo, I'm in the Channel 9 helicopter. I'm seeing a lot of movement on the executive floor.
I know exactly where that is.
We need to get up there.
No, get the injured out of the building. I will handle what is up there.
You sure?
Positive.
You heard him. Let's evacuate everyone. Hurry up!
More and more wounded, and they're all giving me consistent descriptions. So unless everyone is getting it wrong, there's an old friend waiting for you upstairs. You can expect...
trouble?
That's right.
Make sure there is no one left in the building.
Will do, partner. Just moved to the western corner of the executive floor. Something. What a massacre!
Are you getting this?
All of it. That's the OCP board you're seeing. They were supposed to vote on the new CEO. I guess someone didn't like the candidate they chose. OCP is finished after this.
Thank you.
What do you want from me? RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
RoboCop, I want you to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure. It has been a long and laborious process, but it has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man! That you? I didn't know! I didn't mean to!
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you. I realize why they cheer you on. And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity. That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have. Selfless and devoted to something bigger than myself. Uncorruptible. And that is what I always strive to be. Good luck, Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
You sold the city's future. That leaves one question. Scrapyard or prison, creep.
Murphy, what the hell was that?
Just an old friend.
Middle of something.
Sir!
No!
something!
Is that him? Talk to me!
It is me, Liz. It has always been me.
Another week passed since the OCP's magnificent giant has fallen. OCP's new CEO assured us that the destruction of its headquarters will not stand in the way of finishing Delta City. Japanese corporation Kanemitsu has already shown interest in OCP's most prominent project. We at Media Break welcome them with open arms. Deruta Shiti, yokoso! From the City of Wonders, we're back to Detroit. The city's debt has reached a new peak. Re-elected Mayor Kuzak, asked about his plans for reform, said he had other plans instead. OCP is the weakest it's ever been. We'll sue them, even if we need a Japanese lawyer, he assures us. Now it's time to introduce a new segment, You the Detroiters, where we share feel-good stories from our local communities. An escaped python terrorizing the local neighborhood has been reunited with its owners. But that wasn't the only thing that was returned. X-ray of the reptile's insides has shown the stolen watches together with the remains of the thief himself. Pickles, a local addict, was so intoxicated with nuke that the drug was absorbed by the python, which explains its bizarre behavior. Isn't that food for thought? Finally, we know what is more dangerous than the lack of an ozone layer. Sunblock 5000 model torn to pieces by an ED 209 after not adhering to its instructions. The only witness to the tragedy, Dr. Olivia Blanche, was left delirious after the incident. She stated that mechanical lawman was not to be trusted. We will miss you, Melissa. Soon on Channel 9, the Samantha Ortiz you didn't know. After recanting her unfounded accusations against OCP, our brave reporter ends her fieldwork and becomes Channel 9's newest morning show host. Her first guest? A woman with the world's biggest hands. Welcome back, Samantha. A new world record has been set in Detroit. A man called Funeral Bob attended his 1,000th funeral this year. The record-breaking funeral belonged to Max Becker, a former OCP executive. As it turned out, Bob was its only attendee. The OCP delegation did not arrive due to a rescheduled business meeting. We hope the meeting went well. And now from hero to zero. A corporate employee saved the life of a policeman in the Holy Cow restaurant, but he did not do it for free. While performing the abdominal thrusts, Ulysses Washington stole the officer's badge. Caught red-handed, Washington claimed that the badge once belonged to him. Committing crimes while aspiring to be a cop, we've heard it all. One question still remains unanswered. What happens to RoboCop's human status? Mayor Kuzak distances himself from RoboCop and leaves no doubt that he will not be advocating for granting him human rights. RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public conversation.
I saw on TV that it suffers from some kind of malfunction. What if he mistakes us for criminals or something? Who's gonna defend us from him?
I thought you were with us, Robo.
Human rights for a robot. What's next, refrigerators?
It's been a busy time for Detroit. But the cloud that lowers over the city is lifting as police end their strike. We're ready to serve, said Officer Ann Lewis, who returned to duty despite her recent injury. What heroism. Detroit can sleep soundly tonight. The question is, for how long? That's all for today. This was Casey Wong. Until next time.